Come on, newcomer, follow me. Hello, Victor Nygren here, or Mr. Nygren, as I'm known at moddeb.com. So I'm playing Final Fantasy VII for the personal computer, PC, or computer. Anyway, it's I got the original game back in 1997. I have two versions of the original game, but it doesn't work on a modern computer. I can't install it, so I'm not using the original here. Instead, I'm actually using the eBay version that I bought from eBay, from the eBay store, or Square Enix store, back in 2013. And then I've also downloaded the Tifa 7th Heaven Catalogue of mods, and installed many mods through the catalogue. Mods that will increase the graphics, the improve the UI, the models, the music was already good, but it's remixed version, I believe, might be similar to the one used in the remake, but I'm not sure about that. All I know is that it's slightly different, and it's fine because this is supposed to be like a Final Fantasy VII Remaster, where I use mods that increase every aspect of the game. And while I have no problem with the original music, this music was what followed with the mod that I installed, and and the original computer version of the game didn't have as good music as the PlayStation anyway. So you can say that the models, the graphics, the UI, the music, and the movies have all been replaced with improved stuff. The models in particular are made by NinoStyle over at NexusMods, where I also downloaded some extra files from his site, and he has used the original Final Fantasy VII models, and then he have painted them himself to resemble the same style as the art by Nomura himself, the original 2D art of the game. So the models in battle look like on this picture here. We have Cloud Strife here, and he's called X-Soldier now because this is before we assign him the name. In the original game we could assign the heroes unique names. That's not possible in the remake because in the remake they use voices and are talking to each other. In this game all the conversations or done through text. That's why it's possible to just change the names and such. It's not possible in a game where they say the name. Alright, then we have some menus here. We have the item menu, or item menu. Where we have three potions. They will increase the health points, the health point bar. It's at 302 out of 302, it's our health or life points. Then we have level 6, so that's our current level. Ether will increase the MP points or magic points. Or mana points, I'm not sure, but I think it's magic in this game. So 54 out of 56, and then the Phoenix Down is if one of our team members are unconscious, then we can resurrect him or make him conscious or her. By giving him or her a Phoenix Down. Also we can arrange different items here based on these different options, and we have key items for the story. Then magic, we only have ice and bolt currently, I believe in the vanilla game, Cloud only had Bolt, but in this version where I've used some mod improvements, they've added ice as well. Ice is an ice element attack, and lightning is an lightning element attack. Also, we have new textures for all the magic summons, etc. So they look much better than the original textures in battle. Equip, we can equip different gear. So you can see the materia slot is not here yet. We will get it later. So equip, that's for the weapons, the armor, and accessories like pendants, etc. But we don't have any other stuff than the Buster Sword and the Bronze Bangle currently. And the status is for a more detailed screen here. XP needed for next level and for the next limit level. And different info on our stats. Then we have the order. We can move him to the back row in a battle or to the front row. If he's in the back, he will have better defense in the battle, but worse attack. And if he's in the front, he will have better attack and worse defense. Limit, we have currently limit level 1, and we only have braver. When the limit has increased, the limit level has increased, we will get another attack, the cross slash limit break. It will also be on under level 1, and then a few levels after that we will be able to change or switch level to level 2. We have two other completely different limit breaks, and then a few levels after that we'll get to level 3 and level 4. Each level has two limit breaks, and in the beginning we only have braver. In the remake they made braver an ordinary attack and cross slash the first limit break, but in this game braver is the first limit break. Alright, and then we have the config menu where we can change sound, controller settings, cursor, ATB, that's active time battle. We could play with the active time battle, that means in the turn-based battles that the enemy will attack you if you're not fast enough to use the options. Recommended is also the active time battle because this game was made with the active time battle in mind. So the old Final Fantasy games had a turn-based battle system where you had to click your turn and then the enemy did their turn. In this game they have an active time battle system which is very similar, but if you're not fast enough to click on your buttons for attack, items, magic, etc., then the enemy will attack you anyway. If you click this option wait, then the enemy won't attack you and you will have a more traditional turn-based combat where you need to select your options before the enemy will make its move. So in other words, if you use wait, you can let a battle go on forever without anything happening as long as you haven't selected your option. In other words, you could leave the game and go and do something else and return, and it will be at the very same slot as or point as it was when you left. If it's active, then the enemy will probably have killed you when you return because the enemy won't stop attacking even if you don't do your selection. We will use recommended, which means we will use the active. We can also increase or slow down the battle speed, the battle message speed, and the field message speed. We can change the camera angle and the magic order, but I won't change anything. I will play it as it's intended. You can also save everywhere because that's a feature from one of the mods, but I will only use the save function at the save. So, when we are in this view and Barret has ran off, then we can get two potions by clicking two times on this body of the dead or unconscious Syndra officer or train officer or guard or whatever. We will do that. In the past I did a mistake of running to the other body for the second potion, but that's not necessary. You can get both from the first one. Otherwise you need to, you know, fight this battle before you get the second one. Alright, so the music is finally on. I tried recording previously and the music for some reason disappeared. But now it's here, fortunately. We just didn't want to have too loud music talking. Alright, we'll use attack on the Shinra soldier there. We went up a level there. Alright, let's run towards the steps here. So we are in the beginning of the bombing mission. Here are the rest of the crew, Wedge, Jesse and Biggs here. Biggs, whoa, you used to be a soldier, huh? Not every day you find one in a group like Avalanche. Jesse, soldier? Aren't they the enemy? Jesse, what's he doing with us in Avalanche? Biggs, he was a soldier, Jesse. But he quit and is with us now. Biggs, I didn't catch your name. So we can assign a new name to Cloud or keep his original name. We'll keep the original name, which is Cloud. Cloud, Cloud. Biggs, Cloud. I'm... Cloud, I don't care what your names are. Once this job's over, I'm out of here. The hell you all doing? I told you never to move in a group. Our target's the North Macro Reactor. We'll meet on the bridge in front of it. Ex-soldier, huh? I don't trust ya. We can assign a name to Barrett, a new name, or keep the original. We'll keep the original. Barrett, press the directional buttons while pressing cancel to run. The new textures of the backgrounds are so gorgeous. 4000 HD. Very, very good. Wedge, I'll secure our passage. You concentrate on the mission, Cloud. Wedge, yes, we're really gonna blow this huge furnace up. This will be something to see. I'm not the best changing my voice to fit the characters. I will just use the same voice most of the time. Alright, Cloud will use attack against the soldiers. No need to use any magics or materia or whatever. The battlefield textures are also vastly improved. And the NinoStyle textures of the characters have also been applied to the soldiers, as we can see. So the NinoStyle models, they are great. Or rather, they're the new skins on the old models, because they reskin the models by painting them personally. Barrett, Joe, this is your first time in the reactor? Cloud, no, after all I did work for Shinra, you know. Barrett, the planet's full of macro energy. People here use it every day. Barrett, it's the lifeblood of this planet, but Shinra keeps sucking the blood out with these weird machines. Cloud, I'm not here for a lecture, let's just do it. But alright, you come with me from now on. Yes, Biggs and I got the code for this door. Biggs, code deciphered. Biggs, think how many of our people risked their lives just for this code. Yes, code deciphered. We can get a Phoenix down here, so we'll get that. And also Barrett is in our party now. Look at his equipment. He has a Gatling gun and the Bronze Bangle too. And magic, he doesn't have any magic, alright. We can't assign magic currently because we lack the materia slot. will run up to Jesse here. Enter the elevator. Jesse, push that button over there. All right, switch on. Barrett. Little by little, the reactors drain out all the life. Then that'll be that. Cloud, it's not my problem. Barrett, the plant's dying, Cloud. The only thing I care about is finishing this job before security and the RoboGuards come. Textures are gorgeous and the new backgrounds are gorgeous. It's different mods. I believe we are using the Trina mods, backgrounds. Alright. So we will use attack on these things. They will die in one attack. Follow Jesse here. Jesse, push OK in front of a ladder to grab onto it. Then use the directional button to climb up and down. Potion. Yes, yeah. So we are facing two different types of enemies now. We use attack on the one to the back first. Oh, I hit the wrong enemy there. The ones at the back can fire projectiles, we will take them first. I believe the others can do that too, but the monodrive and the grunt, alright, they're called grunts and monodrives. They both are in the remake, but for some reason the grunts didn't shoot in the remake, they are only melee, as far as I could tell. This way they can be both melee and attack with some kind of laser. And here we have a save point. I will use it to save the game. We'll overwrite the saves here. We will try to use all the save points. Also, I think the sound is a little too high for effects. I want that to be... I see, it wasn't effects. That will do. Received restore materia. It's a materia that will enable us to heal our characters, but the problem is we don't have materia yet, so we can't use it. Barrett. When we blow this place, it ain't gonna be nothing but a hunk of more than a hunk of junk. Barrett, when we blow this place, it ain't gonna be nothing more than a hunk of junk. Barrett, Cloud, you set the bomb. Cloud, shouldn't you do it? Barrett, just do it. I got a watch to make sure you don't pull nothing. Cloud, fine, I'll do it. Watch out. This isn't just a reactor. Barrett, what's wrong? Barrett, what's wrong, Cloud? Hurry it up. Cloud, yeah, sorry. Barrett, heads up. Here it comes. So, we are fighting the boss battle against the Sentinel Scorpion. It's called the Guard Scorpion in this game. Guard Scorpion. So they changed the name in the remake. We'll just use the ordinary attack for Barrett. Also, in the original, Barrett couldn't use materia. He didn't know how to use magic. He had to be taught how to use magic at Tifa 7th Heaven Bar. So, in the remake, he can actually use thunder and ice, I believe. In this game, he can't in the beginning. Cloud will use his limit break, the braver attack. Attacks one opponent, yeah. Alright, we will use the ordinary attack for Barret because we have no other choice here. He's worse in this game than in the remake from the start. So, Cloud took 120 damage there. It was dealt to 120 damage to the Guard Scorpion. We'll use Bolt, the lightning element attack. Barret has a limit break, we'll use the Big Shot attack there. His limit break, the first one. Look at the texture, it's pretty darn good. Alright. Cloud, Barret, be careful. Attack while it's tails up. So as you can see in this game, Cloud is like the professional, the ex-soldier, and Barret is the novice, the avalanche fighter. You can say he's like a rebel fighter, but a terrorist in the eyes of the Shinra organization or company. You can compare Barret to one of the three French rebels during World War II. And the Shinra to the Nazis. Of course, he's a terrorist in the eyes of the Shinra, as the French were in the eyes of the Nazis. And then he's a rebel or freedom fighter in his own eyes and in most other people's eyes. Alright. Because even the Nazis called people who sabotaged for them terrorists. They didn't see that they were worse terrorists. Anyway, let's use Bolt with Cloud and the ordinary attack. When I first played this game in 1996, I was a 6-year-old boy. I'm 30-year-old now, a 30-year-old man. And back then I lived in Sweden. I'm adopted to Sweden when I was a baby, so in essence I couldn't understand English. So I didn't understand how to beat this boss, because I didn't understand the text about not attacking while the tail is up. As such, I did attack the boss when the boss had the tail up, and because of that, I got beaten by the boss a lot. So, let's just see what happens if I attack the boss when the tail is up. Tail laser. Pretty strong attack. Of course, you shouldn't attack when the tail is in the, up like that, because then the boss will use that attack. Alright, so we will just heal for now. We will heal Barret and place Cloud on defend. Now we can attack with Barret. He will use his Big Shot limit break there. Big Shot. Cloud will use the Bolt magic attack. Cloud so Swedish is my native language. Oh, the boss died. So we defeated the guard scorpion. So my English isn't perfect, but it's better now than in the past, of course. It's my second language. I were taught English in school. Alright. Take everything. Assault gun. Exit. Alright. Cloud. Come on. Let's get out of here. 10 minutes to detonation. So it's 10 minutes here. In the remake it's 20 minutes or 30 minutes. So we ended up having to fight some enemies here. It's the sweeper and two grunts. Sweeper. Let's just attack the grunt with Barret, and then we use the bolt attack against the sweeper with Cloud. To speed up the battle. So that grunt avoided the attack. Attack missed. Barret will use his attack. Cloud will also use the attack. Right. In this game they do the victory pose after each battle, even when they have limited amount of time to fight the battle. Let's go to the save point here. We will save. Game can crash. Usually it will crash if the screen goes black. And that's why we need to save at each save point. Alright, because I may need to replay some stuff. I won't record the stuff I replay. Alright, we will use Bolt with Cloud and we will use Attack with Barret. We have no other option there. Oh, I forgot one thing. Barret got a new weapon after we defeated the Guard Scorpion. I will give him the new weapon now. Assault gun. Of course we will use that. So we have about 8 minutes left until the detonation. There we have Jesse. Seems to be stuck. Cloud, you alright? Jesse, my leg got stuck. Yes, thanks. That wasn't the material, I saw it wrongly. A battle just before we exited the scene. So we have some grunts and some mono drives here. We'll attack the mono drives. Because I don't like those enemies, they can cast fire or something, I believe. Let's use a potion on Barret. By the way, the magic textures are much better than in the vanilla game. So the lightning there looks way better than the old lightning texture. That's true for everything, pretty much. So we have about 7 minutes left. That's no problem. Switch on. Biggs, let's go. Yes, code is cybered. Yes, all right, be careful. Biggs, code is cybered. And the battle. Ah, we are attacking the grunts from behind. Let's just bolt and attack with the parrot. So we'll take down one of them with the bolt attack, and with the new assault gun or whatever that parrot got, he can now take them down with one attack as well. He has a new weapon. It also looks good. So Jesse fell there. Cloud helped him. Biggs, that should keep the planet going, at least a little longer. Veg, yeah. Barrett. Jesse, okay, now everyone get back. Barrett. All right, now let's get out of here. Barrett, rendezvous at Sector 8 station. Split up and get on the train. Cloud, hey! Barrett, if it's about your money, wait till we get back. Loveless. 625. Probably a new move or something. Warning on the sign on the road there. Flower girl, excuse me. Flower girl, what happened? You'd better get out of here. Flower girl, really? I don't know what's going on, but alright. Oh fuck, I took the wrong option. Should have bought a flower. Fuck, anyway. So I could have bought a flower from Aerith, and she would have remembered that later in the game. It would also have increased my love points with Aerith. There is a dating scene later in the game, and you can date everyone from Tifa, I believe Aerith, and Barrett. I'm not sure about Jaffe, probably. So he can date Barrett as well. Alright, but usually I would want to date with Tifa, but yeah, I would still have bought the flower, but I forgot about it. Alright, we are just now starting conversation with this NPC. She's saying, just what the hell's going on? And that's all she said. Here we have received a potion. Alright. Wonder what that is on the wall over there. Let's see. Don't be fooled by the Shinra. Mako energy doesn't last forever. Mako is the planet's life source. End is in sight. Protectors of the planet, Avalanche. Soldier. Hey, you there! Cloud. Shinra soldiers. Fight them. He just gonna use attack on these grunts here. What is their name? MPB. No real name. What the? Cloud humph! Fight them! Alright. Three soldiers this time. We'll just use attack against them. We will earn you learn some experience fighting these units. So, why not? Easy peasy there. Solid, that's him! Cloud Humph! Fight him. So we will fight the third battle here. You know, pushover. So one of them is behind us this time. Attack from both sides, machine gun. They use the machine gun there. All of them seem to either use machine guns or batoons. We took care of the soldier that we're stationed behind us. Now we have a limit break. Let's just attack this soldier here. The braver attack. 140 damage dealt. That's pretty good. They used machine gun. We'll attack. And it's over. Soldier over there. Called Humph. Soldier, that's as far as you go. Cloud, I don't have time to mess around with you guys. Soldier, enough babbling. Grab him. Veg. Cloud never came. Speaks. Cloud, think he was killed? Bert, no way. Is it Cloud? Speaks. Say, do you think Cloud's going to stay on and fight for Avalanche? Bert, how the hell would I know? Do I look like a mind reader? Humph. If y'all weren't such screw-ups. But hey Barrett, what about our money? Nothing, sorry. Whoa! Cloud! 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 Cloud, looks like I'm a little late. Bert, you damn right you're late. Come waltzing in here making a big scene. Cloud, it's no big scene. Just what I always do. Bert, fuck. Having everyone worried like that, you don't give a damn but no one but yourself. Cloud, you were worried about me. Barrett, what? That's coming out of your share, hotshot. Barrett, wake up. We're moving out. Follow me. Veg, hey Cloud. You were great back there. Biggs, hehe, Cloud. You'll do even better next time. Jesse, careful. I shot this. Jesse, oh Cloud, your face is pitch black. Jesse, there you go. Jesse, say, thanks for helping me back there at the reactor. Last train out of Sector 8, station last stop is Sector 7, train graveyard. Expected time of arrival is 12:23 a.m. Mid-year standard time. This is why I hate the last train. Oh boy! Huh? This is my house, so make yourselves at home. You see the headlines in the Shinra Times? The terrorists that bombed the number one reactor are based somewhere in the slums, blowing up a reactor. They sure put some thought into this one. They must have a real calculating leader. I wonder what they'll do next. Bert, stop acting like a damn kid. Sit down and shut up. Please, don't bother the other passengers. Biggs, this train hasn't switched to security mode yet. I'm sure that will change by tomorrow. Beach, someday Avalan's gonna be famous, and me too. Jesse, hey Cloud. Jesse, hey Cloud, you want to look at this with me? It's a map of the Media Rail system. Let's look at it together. I'll explain it to you. Jesse, I like this kind of stuff. Bombs and monitors, you know, flashy stuff. Jesse, okay, it's about to start. Jesse, this is a complete model of the city of Midgar. It's about 1 in 10,000 scale. The top plate is about 50 meters above ground. The main pillar supports the plate in the center, and there are other support pillars built in each section. Whisper. The new one reactor we blew up was in the northern section. Then there's number 2, number 3, all the way up to the number 8 reactor. The 8 reactors provide Midgar with electricity. Each town used to have a name, but no one in Midgar remembers them. Instead of names, we refer to them by numbered sectors. That's how things turned out. Yes, eh? Pew! Look what's next, look! This is the route this train is on. The route spirals around the main pillar. It should be coming around the center right now. Each checkpoint has an ID sensor device. It checks the identities and backgrounds of each passenger on the train and is linked up to the central data back at bank at the Shinra headquarters. Whispers. We definitely look suspicious. So we're using fake IDs. Yes, speak of the devil. That light means that we're in the ID security check area. Whisper. When the lights go off, you never know what kind of creeps come out. We're almost back now. What a relief. Big snore. Short snore. Don't act so damn big, Barrett. Snows. Which? I'm seeing stars. This sucks. I hate the dark. Barrett. Look. Excuse me. Barrett, look. You can see the surface now. This city don't have no day or night. If that plate weren't there, we could see the sky. Cloud. Floating city. Pretty unsettling scenery. Huh. Never expect to hear that out of someone like you. You're just full of surprises. But the upper world, sit on the plate. It's cause of that fucking pizza that people underneath are suffering. But, and the city below is full of polluted air. But on top of that, the reactors keep straining up all the energy. Cloud, then why doesn't everyone move onto the plate? But dunno. Probably cause they ain't got no money, or maybe... 'cause they love their land, no matter how polluted it gets. But I know no one lives in the slums because they want to. It's like this train, it can't run anywhere except where its rails take it. But, yo, get over here, all ya? When you've been a trainman as long as I have, you see a lot of people and a lot of lives. People meeting, parting, joy, sadness. After a while, it doesn't even get to you anymore. Barrett, this mission was a success. Don't get lazy now. The hard part's still to come. Don't y'all be scared of that explosion. Barrett, 'cause the next one's gonna be bigger than that. Barrett, meet back at the hideout. Move out. I'm not letting you go tonight.
Whoa.
What the hell do you want? You know who I am. You can't pass. I got the miserable job of keeping scum like you from trying to sneak in here.
Whoa, you're great.
Damn right. Don't waste time talking. What I always say.
But I...
Excuse me. You cannot pass without the proper clearance. Did I do good this time? You gotta be tougher.
But I...
Hey now, oops! What on earth are you doing? Just butt out, geese! Huh, you came to see it too? There was a bombing on top. This pillar should come down, everyone in the slums is dust. Well, there's no point in worrying about that. Hey, check it out. It's huge, ain't it? Hey, this is a strange and wonderful place. This is my place. You can come here when you want. See ya, bro. Bert, yo, Cloud, over here, now! Save point, access the menu and select save to save your game. We will do that.